guys, I'm Hyla, and welcome to Hyla Cooking. So I'm going to show you this really awesome, real easy cucumber onion marinated salad today that is great for all your picnics and stuff because it is starting to get like real damn hot.
Have a minute to talk about trying to save the rainforest? A $5 contribution will help save 50 acres of rainforest.
Help you?
Hey, are you the Claptons?
Yes, we are.
I'm Gretchen. I'm here with Save the Rainforest. Do you two have a minute to talk about how we could go back to a sustainable Earth?
There's a no soliciting sign.
Oh, yeah. No, I saw that. I'm just canopying to try to save the rainforest. So if you two had just a minute to talk about how we could try to save the planet.
Tell you what. Here's $20.
Oh.
Please don't come back.
Cool. Oh, hey, wait, guys. Do you want to sign up for my newsletter?
No.
No, thanks.
Fuckers. Here we go. 234 pesos.
Donato.
How much you got saved?
I got like 600 buried in my backyard.
Nah, ain't enough cash.
Yeah, no shit. Small time B&E ain't gonna be enough to get me and my dad out of here.
Yeah, we should definitely hit something big tomorrow.
Oh, I can't. Working that dinner party thing tomorrow night, I told you this.
Why serve when you can steal?
Every penny counts when you're pregnant, unless you want me to raise our baby in a crack house, because that is the alternative, Dodge.
Yo, Cass. You should see this place, man. It's like a fucking palace.
Keep trying to get Iris to fucking nabble with me?
No.
They got a safe in the master bedroom. Them fucking yuppie scums won't know where they're at.
It's electronic?
No, shut the fuck up, Dodge. We're not yuppies. They're nice people.
Nice people don't live in Malibu.
No, besides, they've got, like, security cameras and shit. There's just no way we could take a place like that. It would be impossible.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying.
Dad? Dad?
Occupied.
He's here with my dad. You know, he's here. What is this?
Get here, piece of shit.
Sit him down.
Emery.
So your dad has a gambling problem.
How much?
Come on.
It's a lot. It's enough money.
Henry, I'll get the money. Just give me a few hours.
Hey, Newman! Hey, no, no, fuck!
What?
Just don't. Just don't.
Just what?
Just don't. Hey, just don't. I can, I can get it, okay? You just keep him here, and I can get your money. I mean, you killed me, don't get your money. Give me a shot. I can get it.
Sunday, $10,000. You fuck with me, I'm gonna burn your dad alive.
Okay. Consider this my dad's payment.
Hey, Lord!
Call the police.
I'll kill my dad if he thinks anything weird's happening. Come after me without a question.
So what are you gonna do?
Well, you know, you said you gotta work tomorrow, right?
Casper, no.
Yes. I think this idea is brilliant.
No. You guys, that place is insane. It's like we need 2 weeks minimum to plan that out.
You've been there.
Indeed you have, babe.
No, shut the fuck up, Dodge. If we get caught, you know what happens?
If anything bad happens, Cass and I take the rap. And you'll be fine.
Great, yeah. It's totally what I want to hear.
Look, Iris, I'd never ask you to do this if I wasn't serious. Yeah, he's a fuck-up, but he's still my dad. If we don't do this, we're all in big fucking trouble, okay? Guys, please.
All right, well.
Fuck. Press the call button.
Hello?
Hi, Mrs. Dawson. Is the service for tonight?
You're not Brandon.
No. Brandon and Jeff came down with a 24-hour thing. So they've been having a really rough day. So we're coming to help in with Iris.
Hey, Miss Dawson.
Do you know where to park?
So I know for a fact they have security cameras in most of the first floor, but I don't know where it's controlled by.
We go in, we do our jobs, we don't draw attention to ourselves, pipe the place as best we can, get out with whatever cash we got.
Simple as a pimple.
To get so ready. Oh, my God. What is this one wearing?
Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Dawson. It was just short notice.
And this one? I said black slacks. Slacks, not jeans. And you, my dear, you're gonna go into the bathroom and you're gonna fix your hair and take that thing off your head. And you? Elliot! Can I help? Can you take these two upstairs and have Elliot dress them appropriately?
Okay, mother. Thank you, daughter.
Wait, I need your phones.
Wait, why?
Ringing, privacy. You'll be busy attending to the guests.
We'll just turn them off.
Do you want to get paid? Yeah. Now. Thank you. Go.
Let's go chop some tomatoes. So, what's your guys' names?
Dodge.
Casper.
Dodge and Casper. You guys sound like a Saturday morning cartoon. Elliot, we need your pants. You might want to avert your eyes. Really?
What do you want?
Mom wants these guys dressed like butlers. You can handle that, can't you, big bro? I'm Alexis, by the way. I'll see you back down in the dungeon.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hey, man, you mind if we borrow some clothes?
Bottom drawer.
Second massage.
Hey, that sweet hole coming tonight?
What?
You know, your little blonde ponytail. I said, is she coming, or is it just you two assholes tonight?
Excuse me, bro?
Come on. I was kidding. It's a joke.
There's someone we can change.
It's a bathroom on the right and the bedroom down the hall.
Okay, thanks.
Iris, your friends, are they new?
Yeah, a little bit. They'll be okay, Miss Dawson. Miss Dawson?
Tonight needs to be perfect.
What's the occasion?
Patrick, dear, have you seen Mickey?
I put him in the basement. He's fine.
Who's Mickey? Mickey's our dog.
you so long.
I want to thank you all for coming. Woo! Wow, the third annual. And well, we'll get into specifics at dinner, but before we sag into the next part of the night, I wanted to share a little anecdote I thought you all would appreciate. Several weeks ago, I was taking my morning run through the canyon like I always do. And on the winding road, I found a man. He was sleeping in the bushes. He had no home. The sun had barely risen. There was nobody around. He wasn't even awake. This is a man who's probably suffering, who has no family missing him, who in that moment simply was. And even though I wanted to, I didn't do a thing about it. And that's where the story ends. I'd like to propose a toast to Milo and his graduates.
Sweetheart, why don't you bring some of those up yonder, huh?
Yeah, I'm really thirsty.
Come on. Come on, darling. Come on.
Hey, do you think they're fucking kidding?
Yeah, we're not fucking kidding.
Hey, I got it. Guys, I got it. What did you find?
That safe's 100% electronic. Didn't you punch in the wrong code more than 3 times, the house alarm will go off.
Is there any way we can fix it?
I can cut the power, short-circuit the alarm.
Oh,
I would take her in the pussy.
There's no chance
alive.
What's up, my brother? Welcome to the party.
Brought your drinks.
Oh, I see that. So you and Blondie. You and Blondie. Like.
What?
Keep sticking her. Huh? I bet you beat that pussy up real good, man.
Fuck. If I had a girl like that, I'd split her in half.
Yo, come on, man. You wanna bump? You wanna bump a cocaine? Right? You wanna bump? Gonna bump a cocaine? Come on. It's that one. Right here.
It's fucking good shit, man.
I'm good. Well, I'm sorry for my friends. They're harmless, really.
Wouldn't hurt a fly.
See? But you got yourself a good-looking girl. I'd take really good care of her if I were you.
We gotta cut the power.
It's all upstairs.
Okay, wait here in case they need something.
Okay. Be careful.
This is a special night for all of you. For us. I look around this table. Ah, Becca. Sweet Rebecca. Look how far you've come. And Jeremy and Cameron. Blood brothers, to coin a phrase. And Oliver, do you remember the first time you sat across from me? The tears. Oh, my God, I thought you were going to die of dehydration. But look at you now, rosy cheeks beaming. And who can forget our hosts? You four have come a long way. You've all graduated. But beyond the walls of your tutelage, there's been learning and work beyond what I can teach. Learning about yourselves. Patrick, would you care to start us off tonight?
My name is Patrick Dawson. And I'm an addict.
Hello, Patrick.
Hey, It's been 4 years and 3 weeks since the last time I, I've learned to redirect my energy into other things, into work, exercise, sex. For me, it's really about my family.
Do you miss it?
Oh, hey. Can I get you something?
Tonight is a night of celebration, speeches, of mourning, and reflection. I look around the table and I'm in awe of all of us. I can't find the words to express how I feel. So I have prepared a little something.
Are you serious?
I haven't done this, so please bear with me. Is this you? Did you break my fucking guitar?
Oliver.
You piece of shit?
Oliver.
What's so fucking funny, huh?
Oliver.
Huh? Look at me! Look at me!
Obviously.
Did you fucking do it? You do not want to fuck with me. You do not want to fuck with me. You've been fucking with me the whole night.
Oh,
I will fuck you up.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, just what are you laughing about?
Fuck.
Fuck what?
Looks like it's on some kind of automated loop. I can cut the power, but I can only do it for 2 minute intervals before it restarts itself. Okay, man, look, you're gonna have to be in here and keep resetting until I can open it.
No, man.
It's simple. You press this button and that light goes green. It's fucking simple. Look, circuit's only connected to the master bedroom, so we're good.
Okay. Casper. What were you doing?
I was just looking for the bathroom.
You forgot where it was already?
Yeah. I just chose the wrong door. It's the next one, right?
That's all good. Come on. I said, come on, it's right down here, man.
Thanks.
What's your girl's name again?
Iris.
Whoa. I bet you'd break that dick off in her ass, huh?
What the fuck is your problem?
My name is Roxanne Dawson. And like all of you, I'm an addict.
Hello, Roxanne.
Man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that. I was just kidding.
Okay, so you're gonna go or are you gonna watch me piss?
I gotta watch. I'm your PO. You've been a bad boy.
It's been a long and arduous battle for me.
I'm gonna leave.
Wait, can I see your hand for a second?
No, you cannot see my hand for a second.
Come on.
With demons.
I said, don't please, touch my please hand. Get off my hand.
Get your hands off.
With monsters. Inside and out. And unlike my husband, I miss it. I miss the way it snaps everything into focus. I miss the way it makes you see the world. How small we are, tiny specks of dust. But here I am. A functioning member of society. We're not in prison. We're not in hiding. And when I see my children's smiling faces, that's what gets me through the truly tough days. Patrick.
Wait here.
Everybody stay here. We'll be right back.
Elliot.
Elliot, come out here, please.
What?
did you do, son?
I had to let it out.
I can see that.
What did you do? What did you do? God damn it!
Is everything all right? Oh, no.
Shit. Miss Dawson?
What you gonna do, huh? Oh, look at you. You're fucking beautiful, aren't you? Huh?
Fuck you.
Oh. Make the fucking face!
Are we gonna shut this thing down or what?
what you wanted? Were you just a thirsty little bitch in heat? Well, then drink up, you relapsing little shit. You haven't learned anything. You didn't even try.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
Princess? Is she locking that door? No. Hey. Come on, sweetheart. You think we got all day? Breathe. Come on, I got to you like that. Beautiful. I just want to cut your fucking face off, okay? That's all. Is it such a big deal? Why don't you open the fucking door?
What were you thinking?
What do you mean, what was I thinking? Those kids aren't leaving this house alive, Milo.
And who got ass fucked and made you leader all of a sudden? Know your place, Patrick.
I'm still the head of this family and the owner of this house.
The only reason you're living the good life in Sunny Bunny, Malibu, not rotting away in some maximum security prison with cum dripping out of your ass is because of me. Don't you ever forget that. Be a man, not a fucking chimp.
Milo, what should we do about the kid in the bedroom?
I'll have a word with him. You stay here and control your husband and son. Alexis, my dear, I need you to go downstairs and make sure those two idiots don't do something they'll regret.
Honey? Calm down.
Ma'am, would you mind coming to the door so that we might be able to start sorting this out?
Where's Iris?
Oh, she's downstairs, locked away in another room, I'm sure.
and killed Dodge.
Trust me, we are more sorry about it than you. You see, I run a society of recovering murderers, and well, tonight was supposed to be an annual reunion to celebrate everyone's cleanliness, but needless to say, that idea shit the bed. Now, and hear me now for both of our sakes. My only goal here is to avoid any further bloodshed. You understand, yes?
Let us go.
Well, yes, let's talk about that now. You say you want us to let you go, but what's to stop you from turning around and calling the police?
Just wanna go home, man. Just wanna go home.
Here, kitty, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty.
Mm-hmm.
Iris.
Please go away. Please go away.
Guys, why don't you fuck the fuck off?
Why don't you fucking make us, huh, baby face?
Fuck off. Hey, it's Iris, right?
Where's Casper?
They're talking upstairs. Iris, I'm gonna try and get us out of here.
I'd be willing to, well, to settle on some kind of agreement, say in the vein of, oh, $10,000.
You butcher my friend. You want me to settle for 10 grand? Fuck that. 100,000.
I'd imagine that'll be fine. It won't take some time to get that in order, though. Just stay put.
What are you doing?
Leveraging.
$100,000. Are you out of your mind?
It's just to get him calm and out of that room.
And then what?
We'll give them a strong narcotic, something significant. Then they can begin a junkie's life in earnest.
So you let them leave?
They'll get arrested. They'll be babbling out of their minds, but we'll get them, and I'll pull some strings to have them transferred to the facility. It's the only way.
It's not the only way.
The only way. We're not animals.
Aren't we?
Iris, the boys are gone.
Back up.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Why should I trust you?
Because you have to. Come, come.
Hey! What the fuck is this?
They're trying to escape.
Fuckers.
Okay. Okay. Roxanne, go watch the kid.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Move.
What?
Fucking move!
Hey, be careful where you point that thing, all right? Seriously.
Go.
Okay.
Get your ass
think about what you're doing, Sal. And we... Jeremy, that's enough. Jeremy, stop. Jeremy, stop.
Hey, let her go. I swear to God, I'll blow her fucking head off if you don't let her go.
Son, put the gun down. Enough.
Attaboy.
I said that's enough.
No, Patrick. Put it down, Patrick.
No more killing!
Fuck you!
This thing.
I've been sober for 6 years, Patrick.
You still are. This was all us.
This was all of us. Milo always said...
Milo was a preening cult leader who can choke on his goddamn smugness, and you know it, so don't play that fucking card with me. I'm ready to make the Dawsons great again.
That's Elliot's. Lucky us.
Why are you helping us?
Because you're not the only ones who want out.
And then you just leave.
It's a fucked up situation. And I'm not gonna try to get you guys to understand it. Iris, go grab a couple of my dad's golf clubs.
What's gonna happen?
The windows are shuttered because you guys set the alarm off, but my dad's gonna reset it, and that's your only chance to get the fuck out of this freak show.
What about you?
They're gonna want to keep me, but if push comes to shove, they'll kill us all.
What?
Hey, hey, Iris. Iris, listen. Breathe, okay? I know. Just deep breaths. Look at me. I know, but we're gonna make it out, I promise. Just breathe, okay?
Oh, she's 2 months pregnant. We gotta get her out of here.
We will.
Completely forgotten I put him down there. You know what they call that, son?
Alexis, honey, there's no need for this. I know that we've all had our differences, and I know it's been hard for you to adapt to this family, but I've always appreciated that you've tried. So in that spirit, why don't you come on out? Leave the other two, just come on out. Okay. Just remember, we always loved you. And felt like you were one of us. Despite our differences. So sad.
What is that?
Patrick! Dad! No! Dad! Patrick!
Good night and God bless.
That's Mickey.
This can't be happening.
No time for emotions.
How the fuck are we gonna end this?
Right now. These kids aren't like us. You're a Dawson. Always have been, always will be. We can be a real family again.
No time for emotions.
We're gonna play a game. For one of you, this is gonna be an awakening. Good morning. For the other, this is gonna be a permanent fucking vacation. One-way trip, bitch. You have 1 minute. If neither of you has cut each other's fucking rope after 1 minute, I'll kill you both. Good luck. Go.
Okay, Alexis, look at me.
Look at him.
Don't do this. Please, please don't fucking do this, Alexis, please.
Just shut the fuck up, Casper.
Y'all got 30 fucking seconds.
You're not like him. You're not like any of them.
20 seconds, bitch.
Come on, Alexis, please, please don't fucking do this, please. Fuck! Please don't fucking do this, please!
7, 6, 5.
Fuck you!
Four,
please don't do this, please don't do this!
3, 2,
Jesus!
Holy fucking shit! You're mad, bitch!
What's it going to take for you to forget all this?
$100,000. One of your cars.
Okay. Withdrawal can be a real bitch.
Happy Sunday.
I'm gonna give you the money. Just hang on a second. Had a rough night there, Samurai?